Fresno County Assistant Sheriff Steve McComas says he's seen and heard some disgusting things in 26 years at the sheriff's office, but what his former correctional officer Tina Gonzalez did is at the top of the list.
Cutting a hole in your pants to make it easier to have sex with an inmate and having intercourse in full view of 11 other inmates is something only a depraved mind can come up with.
McComas says...